concept of ownership and responsibility. Right? The moment you get a ownership, you get a stress. Okay? You know how the monkey is caught? Mangagalu hege hididaru gotta? They keep the peanuts in a bottle. ಒಂದು ಕಡಲೆಕಾಯಿ ಬೀಜ ಇರ್ತಾರ ಒಂದು ಬಾಟ್ಲಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾರೆ ವಿತ್ ಎ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ನೆಕ್ ಓಕೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಾಟ್ಲ್ ದೇ ಫಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೈಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಬಳಿ ಇಟ್ಟಿದ್ದ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಸೊ ದ ಮಂಕಿ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೀಸ್ ದ ಪೀನಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಪುಟ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾಚಸ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಪೀನಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಫಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ ರಿಮೂವ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಕ್ ದೇರ್ ಫಾರ್ 2-3 ಡೇಸ್ If just it opens the hand, it'll come out. It can go. And they'll catch the monkey and make the monkey dance on the streets. All they have to do is open your hand. Finished. You're out.
So monkey won't know that it can open and...
It just holds his hand.
Holds like this.
It holds
like that. Keeps it like that only.
And it's there for 3 days. And it can't eat any food. Stuck there and the monkey catcher will come and catch the monkey and make it dance in the street.
So by instinct, if it opens it, it can remove that?
Yeah. Easy. Right? So we try to hold it, hold everything. Right? We want to own everything. Husband wants the wife. Okay? Wife wants to own the husband. Without understanding that nobody wants anything in the world. Nobody can own anything in the world. Alright? As if husband starts thinking the wife is a property. His property, own property, like house, bungalow and all. You don't have any ownership on anything. In the government record it is there. Government paper, there is a document, there is an ownership. What ownership? Okay, you have ownership of the house. You own the house. What means house means this walls, is it? What is the meaning of house ownership? House is nothing but a four walls. Actually, you are living in the space in the house, not in the walls. So, can government register the space inside? What you are using is not the house, not the land, the space inside. Can government register the space? And the house you own is there for you till you die. And if you have good sons or good children, before you die, they will kick you out of the house. Then you understand the ownership is not reality. Even if they don't kick you out, then death will kick you out. If you are owning something, you should have a permanent property, na? Even body also you can't own. That also you have to drop. Then you think your children are your children. How can they be your children? Little children know that they are, you don't own them. After the age of 18, even before the age of 18, nowadays 10, at the age of 10, they will question, who are you? Actually, you may not question, who am I? But children question, who are you? Neen yaara adu ketharo appaniye.
Agatha sir.
Where is the question of ownership, sir? In India, earlier there was a concept that ownership is called Gomala. What Indians consider earlier days, everything land belongs to God. That's called Gomala land. Gomala means the cow, land for grazing the cow. Right? Now if open space is, the cow can come and graze. Okay, it's a God's property. Cows can freely come and go. That's why it's called, all land is called Gomala. When Britishers came to India, they became came as traders, and then they started becoming rulers. Now Indians are not bothered. Yesterday there was some Aurangzeb, Burji, some Jeb was there. Now another Gora Sahib has come. So they are themselves, we are ourselves. So how does it make a difference? As long as they don't trouble us and we don't trouble them, that's fine. So these Britishers are more cunning than other Muslim rulers. So Britisher didn't get a kick of ruling these people. Ruling means you have to own now. I'm the boss. And these people are not bothered. Okay. If you want to do Namaskar, fine. You are there, I am there. Then they said, to make them feel that they are the owners of the land, they said, you have to give the land tax to you. Land tax. And people said, how can I give land tax? Land doesn't belong to me. Land belongs to God. If land belongs to me, I have to give tax. It doesn't belong to me. It belongs to God. Okay, it's a Govara land. Britisher didn't know how they had to convince these people that land belongs to you. These people said, Govara, it's not land, God's land. Okay, there is a concept that in America, everything is a private property. Right? And if you trespass the private property, they can shoot you. India, everything else outside is a government property. Now, earlier days, India, everything outside my house is God's property. So, inside house is also God's property. How do I give a land tax to you? Then Britishers didn't have an answer to that. But they wanted to convince these people that they are the rulers. So that's why they said, land may not belong to you, you give me zero tax. So for 100 years, they collected zero tax to make people believe that they are the rulers. After 100 years, they introduced the land tax. There's a concept which came from British. Earlier, that was not there.
British law.
You please tell me one thing which you won. There's one thing which you won. There's only one thing which you won. That's called stupidity. Something belongs to me. Something is my property. That is the stupidity. That is the ownership. But your responsibility is there. As long as you have something, you have to take care of it properly. That's all. If you ignore it, then also you'll be kicked out. That's why it's Ganesha Vasa. Tena Tektena Bunjita. You enjoy, but don't have the concept of ownership. So, any questions? Ownership.
But you tera tektera bunjita enjoy without with detachment and theoretical,
sir. I think renounce.
Renounce.
Renounce the ownership, no? Renounce I, me and mine. Then you'll be relaxed.
But you other heard it, detachment from chitta.
Correct. All the main things, same thing. This service cuts my theory. Any questions, sir?